These are our word stretchercisers. Students utilize these slinkies that you can basically purchase at the dollar store to give their words a workout. So when they're trying to figure out a word, they can work it out by stretching it. For example, dog. And what I'll do is I'll actually put a lot of pictures into a bowl so that students can be inspired in terms of what words that they can sound out. Students who'd like to go the extra mile are actually encouraged to utilize a cookie sheet and letter magnets to see if they can find the corresponding letter sounds to the words that they see on the picture. So for example, dog, the student might find the D, the O, and the G on their cookie sheet. You can find these elastic versions at the teacher store, but you're going to pay a lot more for them.